old.
Hi everybody, this is your girl Bella, and I'm coming to you live from the Sheep and Wool Festival here in Rhinebeck, New York. New York, what can we say? It's upstate New York. Where the hell are we? I just know we come here about four times, okay, the group has. So right now, my project that I have, well, actually what I knitted is an interlock. When you come to these sheep and wool festivals, you want to make sure you have your project worn. So if you knit, if you crochet, if you're into weaving, you can show your stuff. It's kind of like a show and tell, meet and greet, because you meet everybody from Ravelry and from other knitting circles from near and far. So I've already met people from New Mexico. I've met people off the Ravelry page that I just never knew existed. Now they have me. They've already friend requested me. So my name on Ravelry is Bella J, J-A-E, one word. So let's tell you what I'm knitting. I'm knitting the Widow Cowl, and here's what it looks like. It does require to use a sock yarn, but I didn't want sock yarn, and I have a big head, so why do something small that makes me look like I have a neck brace on? I'm a big girl, so I need something bigger. But now you're gonna stay tuned to see my slideshow of everything that I've saw. This is, I'm just giving you a preview of what's available here. If you have any questions, comments are below, please list them below, and I will leave the link or my name to my Ravelry page, and you can check me out there. I have to update it, but you can see my past projects there. With that being said, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to thumbs up this video, like, and subscribe. Bye.